Recently, a YouTube friend of mine uploaded a video using Johnny Cash music. The title of the piece of music he used was One Piece at a Time. It's about a Cadillac assembly line worker who over the years pilfered parts from the assembly line in order to build his own Cadillac. Unfortunately, he started in 1947, and by the time he got to the 1973 models, the parts did not all work together well. The actual One Piece at a Time Cadillac can be seen at the Historic Auto Attractions Museum in Roscoe, Illinois, just outside of Rockford. I had hoped to get some driving shots of this car, but after not getting any response to my queries, I guess this isn't going to happen. Had I known, I would have shot this a little better than I did. I do encourage you, though, to visit the Historic Auto Attractions Museum in Roscoe, Illinois. Any museum that holds the Johnny Cash One Piece at a Time Cadillac is certainly worth visiting.